David.
And I'm Shelby.
Mr. Clark's Calm Class students, it is time to get some of your work in. The grade 12 deadline is coming soon, so get that calm done.
Attention cause 20 and 30 students from last semester. Please go and pick up your field trip forms for the ABA Hair Show. The show is an all-day field trip on Monday, May 2nd. The deadline for handing in your form and money is Wednesday, April 27th.
Band students need to ensure they have picked up their Disney Tour package information. Deadline for the deposit is $200 or $265 with insurance on Wednesday, June 1st.
Those students who missed out on ordering a yearbook for the 2010-2011 school year, you are in luck.
Not only are we reopening sales, but our yearbook has been upgraded to full color instead of only 32 pages of color. So, all for the same price. If you're interested in getting a yearbook and have not already done so, please pick up an order form in the office and drop it off with your payment to the fee box.
If you are not sure if you have already purchased a yearbook, check the posted list in the office. You will be responsible for payment of any duplicate orders. If you have any questions, please see Mr. Salzen.
Congratulations to Lindsay Woodcox in the Art 10 class on her fantastic self-portrait that landed herself Artist of the Week.
Students drew a realistic rendition of themselves using graphite. Check out more of these amazing self-portraits at our open house.
To those grade 11 students who have not in a 20-level course during Block 2, you will complete a pre-registration in the library on Thursday, April 14th at 10:55 a.m. Registration for these students will then be finalized in the library on Wednesday, April 27th at 10:55.
Be sure to let your teachers know that you need permission to leave the class at that time. See you there.
Graduation 2011 information meetings will be held during Block 3 on Thursday, April 14th and Friday, April 15th in the library. Sessions run from 12:25 to 1:05 p.m. and 1:05 to 1:46 p.m. Graduating students who have a Block 3 class will be attending the meeting with their class.
Those graduating students who have a spare or in work experience during Block 3, please consult the schedule posted outside Ms. Wong's room to confirm the date and time that you have signed up for.
If you have a spare or in work experience during Block 3 and you have not yet signed up for a session, please see Ms. Wong ASAP.
Please note that the date of the auditions for the grad talent has been changed to Monday, April 18th. Students are asked to meet in the band room at 11:45.
Application packages will be available early next week for students to apply for awards to be presented at the Bev Facey Awards Ceremony held in the fall.
And now for the athletic practices.
Our Badminton Falcons travel to SCA for their final league game of the season. The van will leave today at 3:40 from the front doors.
Senior handball have playoff games on Friday at 4:30 at Sal.
There's a track and field organizational meeting on Thursday at 12 noon in the Banner Gym for all students interested in joining our Facey track and field team.
Junior and senior girls soccer tryouts start on Thursday at 5:15 in the gym. This is open to all girls grade 10, 11, and 12.
Today's intramural game is Spunky Tukes versus Scotty Doesn't Know.
And now for the cafeteria menu.
Are you aware of all the possible scholarships available to you?
There are millions of dollars waiting for you to be had, and all you have to do is apply. And really, how hard is that?
Your choice of post-secondary school has scholarships, your field choice has scholarships, your post-secondary sports has scholarships, even your personal health has scholarships available for you.
We all know this is quite overwhelming, but don't worry. If you head down to Student Services, information about scholarships like the Old College Entrance Awards, Alexander Rutherford, Charles S. Noble, and many more can be found.
As well, you can talk to your counselor about different scholarships.
That is all for today.
Check the posted bulletin for more details.
And have a great pajama day.